as I watch the mushroom cloud consume.
You managed to express the Tropican dream with a single word, Presidente. Hope. Hope that our little country will unite.
Modern times have finally arrived in Tropico. Boy, have I been waiting. Better surfboards, plastic surgery, nicer swimsuits, better cocktails, and above all, a new culture embracing travel, adventure, and daydreaming. It's so cool and new, it feels like the 60s all over again.
The European Union is bogged down by bureaucracy. Same old, same old.
During my diplomatic visit to the Middle East, I received a camel as a gift. Horrible, horrible. Presidente, the nationalists have too much free time and are just wandering around committing random acts of machismo.
as I take sides on various issues, I have to voice my discontent with the last Rights to Arms Amendment. If any cowboy waltzes into the Jolly Roger with any weapon more sophisticated than the common machete, I will personally tie them to the electric bull. Take this as a warning. Drinks and guns don't mix well.
Little Tropico, hoping to change the fate of the world. Little Tropico, fighting for peace and prosperity.
We're coming for you.
How can I help?
Those upshot Yankees are getting on my nerves, old chap. They violate the English language in ways I haven't seen, even in... What ho, old chap! Did you know that the EU is giving huge grants for Greece?
Impressing the Russians will be a cakewalk, Mr. President. They are known to really bond.
Our comrades in China will surely hear your message of hope. They know all about hope, and are even now setting up manufacturing.
President, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may have used different words, but that does not matter.
What ho, old chap! Did you know that the EU is giving huge
Some comrades from abroad have expressed their desire to join our prosperous community. We just have to bail them out of the capitalist prisons and cover their travel expenses.
What ho, old chap! Did you know?
I am so furious.
Your lucky penultimo sent me a bouquet. There is even a little card saying...
Greetings.
Great giant tropical spiders, President.
A commoner knocked at my door.
I am so furious. I am so furious. I cannot believe...
Fellow Tropicans, sharpen your pitchforks, light your torches, and bring your machetes! Whether you are defending the regime or fighting against it, it's gonna be one hell of a party!
The Red Communist book says that people can...
Surrender and live.
I am so furious.
a new era of knowledge.
You fight like wussies!